This is the story of the Itsuki family after Misaki was married to Hideyoshi. They were a happy family, spending a lot of time together making music, beauty and dreams. It was to be the last of good times for the family. But suddenly, a shadow demon broke into the house and hunt them down. Sokai's father fought bravely. After the fighting, he died with honor protecting his wife and son. But Kai and his mother were sadly left heartbroken. But I am sure that there is still hope left in someone who will grow up in love and remembrance of his brave father.
Now that I am growing up, I wanted to continue playing the shamisen he gave to me when I was a boy. Oh no, I forgot to make mom the tea.
Isn't it a beautiful morning?
Sorry for the delay, mom.
It's alright, son, this looks gorgeous.
I made tea for you.
Ah, now this is our great cup of tea.
I'm going to have a catch-up with my grandfather now, and I hope you have a lovely day.
Okay, Kai, run along now and have fun. But be back before dinner.
Oh, good morning, Kai.
Good morning, Riku. How are the crops?
It's good, kid.
Hello Kai, how are you today, grandson?
I'm doing fab, thank you.
That's good to hear. I remember you as a young child when you used to be that small. But now you are big as a 17-year-old teenager.
Yes. I look just like my dad after I grew up. Allow me to show you what magic I can do. Are you ready?
Yes. We are ready.
That's good. Then prepare for the amazing story of Hosoto, the greatest hero of Japan. Hosoto was a mighty warrior, a great hero, and most of all, the leader of the heroes of Japan. But his men were destroyed by the villainous warlord named Lord Shadow, before he unites the citizens of Japan and becomes their protector. Hosoto was attacked by Lord Shadow's demons and beasts. But it wasn't over. The beast is still alive.
Yay! That's my boy!
Hoo-hoo. Way to go, Kai.
He did what no hero has faced. And Hosoda was full of fury, his greatest family's legacy torn apart. Actually, it's getting late now, so I must head back to my mom's for dinner tonight.
What?
Why are you leaving, teenage boy?
Oh, come on, kid. Everyone would like an ending.
Don't worry, Riku. I promise to work things out after I find the truth about it.
No. It cannot be.
Soldiers of Japan, I am so surprised to see you. We could make this the easy way, or the difficult way. For every one of you.
We have turned you away from this kingdom, so get out of our sight, or we'll show you no mercy. Last chance.
Ah, I have seen ruins and chaos in every kingdom. Pretty much a shame, every last soldier dies in disgrace. Serves them right. For what's worth, ancestors from the present, past and future, who cares?
You have all the power to destroy every life and turn it into nothing but dust. What's your plan, sir?
We must prepare for invasion now.
Hello, Dad. How are you doing now? I have the wisdom of how I learned to use my magic, even sharing my stories of Hosoda to everyone. You have been an amazing father, playing the shamisen and showing me how to use magic. I don't know what would my future be if I forget all about you, and I am so scared of being lonely. A shadow demon has brutally killed you when I was a young boy, suffering all about your death. When I play my shamisen, I am able to remember you better. When you first gave me the shamisen, you used to play that beautiful instrument and music for me and my mom. Sigh. I wish life would be easy again, and I want my freedom as well.
Kai, it's time to place your lantern to remember your ancestor.
I'm coming. I can't do it.
What's wrong, son?
I don't know who am I anymore, but a failure.
Son, wait.
Kai.
Your father wants to show you something.
What is it?
This is a shamisen, son.
Gasp. Wow.
This is no ordinary instrument. It's a magic shamisen that gave nature, water, and life power in command. If you want this shamisen to be yours one day, you need to show us that you have kindness in yours.
Show me how it makes magic.
All right.
Gasp. It worked.
It's beautiful.
Ha 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 ha.
Ha ha ha. Ha. Thank you. Thank you, Dad, and I love you so much.
Yawn. So what is all of this kung fu?
This is martial arts. Now defend yourself for whatever it takes.
Ah. How did you do it?
You are the key to your father's legacy. He always believed in you when you were a boy. Tonight, you will be able to embark on your first quest to find the heroes of Japan. You are now a samurai.
So you're leaving? That's impossible.
Certainly. Who wouldn't let me go on a dangerous quest when our valley is going to be in peril?
No! Have you lost your mind, Kai? I have lost my husband, and I will never lose you.
I don't care how much you love me.
But does it, son? You are grounded until April next year. I hope you will learn your lesson.
Will do what's right for you, Dad.
Gasp, Kai.
Such amazing music, kid.
Hosato, is this really you?
Sure, I'm Hosato.
Oh my gosh, Hosato. I can't believe it's really you. I'm Kai. I was the son of the Itsuki family, and I need your help. Lord Shadow and the Shadow Demons will destroy my village, and all of my family.
Don't worry, Kai. We always have a group of samurais. Allow them to introduce themselves.
Hi there, kid. How are you?
I'm Yoshi.
And I am Raiden.
You have your group of samurais? Cool.
We're the heroes of Japan, who can fight against enemies. Okay, now we are going to catch four fishes. Watch and focus.
Incredible.
I got one.
Me two.
Me three. So, how do we eat the fishes?
Don't worry, Raiden. Leave it to me. Dinner is served.
This fish fillets tastes so good, Kai. Thank you.
Yeah! This is so fat. So, Kai, have you ever had a meal sitting between anyone before?
Nope. But this is my very first time with you all.
Kai, before you have started on your heroic quest to find us to defend your village, who is your dad?
Well, about my dad, his name is Hideyoshi and he was a caring father. He has been playing the shamisen as he can grow magic, light, and water, and he also was married to my mom Misaki for 17 years, until he died when I was 9, which is heartbreaking. But no worries guys, we should get an early sleep tonight, and we got a long journey ahead of us.
Yawn. How long have I slept for?
Longer than anyone else.
I suppose you guys were tired after all that fish we ate. What is today's plan, Kai?
I know a fast way to reach Ainokura, but it's quite dangerous for us. So we must be braver than ever at all costs.
He's right, guys. We have a job to do for us.
That's right. We must stay alert if we all stick together.
Then let's gather up our belongings, and let's continue this ongoing journey, and we are going to save everyone.
Misaki, is something wrong?
You know what's wrong, father? My son Kai was a village keeper. He runs Ainokura. Until he left and he is so desperate to go out on a dangerous quest. Why did you let him go out? Kai is just a kid.
I know he's just a kid, but there is no one else to stop Lord Shadow out there. And there will be no future if he doesn't stop Lord Shadow, but cruelty and hatred. He is fulfilling his prophecy and doing what is right for us all. He will be fine.
I finally have conquered every last part of Japan, and I will finally have that victory against enemies.
But you haven't stopped the heroes of Japan yet. So you can't conquer all of Japan unless they're all dead.
I killed thousands of samurais. Where are the others?
The heroes of Japan are the samurais who weren't enslaved, and they are coming to stop you.
Then I will give you the blood of pain. So stop having your insolence. Sharpen your blades and weapons. We must be ready for battle.
So, if the plan was to invade Ainokura, what happens now? And will you be able to get your victory once you finish?
When we strike Ainokura, all of Japan shall be mine.
If we are going to continue this ongoing journey, we can be able to kill Orb Shadow. My ancestral home.
Well, that doesn't look so good.
No, it doesn't.
Who would have done this?
Lord Shadow, he has terrorized as many kingdoms as he could.
Follow me. Are we all here?
Gasp.
Run, Kai.
Hello, Hosato.
Lord Shadow.
What a surprise. I was expecting you to fight back.
Is this why you wanted to rule the world over peace? To tear down the people we love with your sins?
I don't believe you, Hosato. For 41 years when I was a young boy, I have been alone watching my village burned, my family killed. And I felt nothing but misery.
You're wrong.
So if the boy was with you, the son of the Itsuki family, where is he?
You're a dark samurai.
Really? And who are you, boy?
I am Kaitsuki, son of Hideyoshi and Misaki.
You can't escape your hatred, Kai.
I don't know what are you talking about. He's just a kid.
Alright, you will die if you don't tell me where the boy is. I will rip you apart. One. Two. Three.
Hi-wa.
You don't even have the power to stop me.
I'll take care of Shadow.
You have been considering to confront me, have you?
Nope. But you were forcing us to surrender. You are going down, monsters.
Take it easy, Raiden, before you get hurt.
You have no idea why you were facing me to surrender.
It was all you. You have been following Shadow for no obvious reason. You've been terrorizing countless samurais in existence. Yoshi. Raiden.
I know. Don't do it.
AA.
Hey. Look out!
Hosoto. Yoshi. Raiden.
I warned you not to do it. You put us all at risk. And what were you thinking? Are you trying to get us killed?
No, Raiden, but it was the only way to defeat Lord Shadow and his demon army.
You need to think before you act. If we work together and make a plan, we can defeat him.
I'm sorry.
It's too late. Using an avalanche isn't a very sensible thing to do.
I don't believe you guys.
That's an ultimate dishonor.
I am doing the best as I could, and none of you would let me.
Sayonara, until you learn. Plus, you're also a disgrace to the heroes of Japan.
Fine. Go on without me.
I never really believe in you, but now I understand how you feel, boy.
You don't know who I am. Just go away.
I know, boy. When I was a little boy, everyone turned their back on me because I am unworthy. You and I are exactly the same.
We are not.
Sure we are. You have stopped the Shadow Demons today, but Lord Shadow survived the avalanche.
No, you have been possessed by the devil who has fled in cower.
Lord Shadow will invade Ainokura and conquer all of Japan. Take your place by my side, and we will be greater warriors than ever.
It is my rightful destiny to defend the valley. And to protect my family.
It's Kai.
Are you hurt? What's been happening?
Everyone, you have to leave the village. Lord Shadow is coming. He knows where you are with Shadow Demons. He's here.
Well, well, well. The son of Hideyoshi has returned back here. Why did you abandon your own samurais? I mean, look at you. You are no leader to them. Just a boy, with nothing and loneliness.
You lying snake. You killed my father.
Look, boy, I understand how it's hard to be alone without your father. But do you think I'm a fool? No matter how many samurais I have enslaved, you just can't stop me.
You can't destroy my father's legacy.
Why?
I assume you're the family of Kai.
We are.
Is this true that you're really the leader of the heroes of Japan?
Of course, mother of Kai, but your son is in peril.
What? Oh no!
And how do you plan to stop me from provoking you and your puny soldiers?
I will slay you for good.
Why are you here, Tashi?
The best way to do the right thing is to protect the boy.
Unacceptable. You have betrayed me, choosing to help the boy over killing him. We're done.
Gasp.
You must do what's right for your family. Kai.
Everybody stand back. Take this.
You guys okay?
We're good.
Somebody help me do something. Hosato? Is this you?
Yes, kid. It's me, Hosato.
Where is Kai?
You will repay for the death of your father. Remembering the memory of your father won't change who you are. Time for a new legacy.
You stay away from my son.
Hosato, you came back.
I know, Kai. I'm sorry for what I said to you earlier.
Kai, are you hurt?
I'm fine, Mom.
Thank goodness for that. We just need to hold him off.
I think we should hit him with an arrow, Mother of Kai.
I have just hit Shadow's weapon and it worked, but it did not destroy him.
Actually, guys, I got this all to myself.
What? What are you doing now? You can't face him all by yourself. You'll die.
I'm sorry, Hosato and Mom, but it is my duty to defend the valley and save us all. I'm not afraid of you. No.
Gasp.
You're not going to beat me, boy. This ends here, and ends now, forever.
Well, Hosato, I guess it's goodbye for you and the heroes of Japan.
I know, but at least we got to see each other one last time before we go.
I'm going to miss you.
He does adore my son.
It's so beautiful.
I know, I've never seen Hosato hug this boy before.
Thank you, Hosato.
No problem, kid. Farewell.
Sayonara, Hosato. And everyone. I love you, my family.
I love you too, son.
Me too.
I miss you, Dad.
Your father loved you ever since you were very young. You have noble courage in you.
Hello, teenage boy. Did you recognize us hearing your stories?
Of course. So what do you two children want from me?
We wanted to say thank you for defending us from Lord Shadow.
And you have saved us all from the Shadow Demons. You are the best hero ever.
Thank you, children. That's thoughtful.
So, son of the Itsuki family, do you miss your dad?
Very, very much after he died. He was a noble and a good man, making happy memories of my life.
Oh, I see what you mean.
We'll leave you both in peace now. Sayonara.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, son?
How about we try again to pray for my father?
That sounds like a brilliant idea, son. Let's do it.
It's so wonderful.
This is where my dad had shown me this garden when I was a little boy.
That's right, grandson.
Now if you excuse me, I got a job to do with my dad.
Okay, Kai, but be back.
Hello, Dad. I had the biggest journey to find the heroes of Japan because we were under attack by Shadow Demons, but now, I was able to become a great warrior to defend my village. The entire village is saved. I wish you and Mom could have dinner together back in my place. I know I am not ready to be a hero, but it was the only way for me to protect my family and make all of you proud. The world believes that the samurais are gone, but to be honest, they will eventually return in future. I must remember who I am, the son who has the heart of the flower and the one true defender.
I'm so proud of you, son, for what's right. You have defeated Lord Shadow so well. I had loved you ever since you are a child. And remember who you are, son. You are the son who has the heart of the flower and the one true defender.
And so, Kai has started a new life, with music, beauty and dreams. And most of all, his love for his father will never be forgotten for life.
In a stranger's place, way in the back of my mind, I saw my life in a stranger's face, and it was mine. I don't want to get to go to this where all the demons go, where the wind don't change and nothing in the ground can ever grow. No hope, just lies and you're taught to cry in your survive. I'm still breathing.
I took what you gave, but you never noticed that I was in vain. I knew what I wanted, I went on and got it. Did all the things that you said that I wouldn't. I told you that I